बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। इन टुडे लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मैटर। व्हाट इज मैटर? मैटर इज एनीथिंग दैट हैज़ मास एंड ऑक्यूपाइज स्पेस। मैटर हैज़ डिफरेंट स्टेट्स, सॉलिड, लिक्विड एंड गैस। वी कैन से दैट मैटर इज एनीथिंग दैट हैज़ मास एंड वॉल्यूम। ऑक्यूपाइज स्पेस मीन्स वॉल्यूम। दैट मीन्स मैटर हैज़ टू प्रॉपर्टीज, mass and volume. On your science book page number 4 you will see matter is anything that has mass and occupies space. It is written that on page number 4 matter is anything that has mass and occupies space. You have to repeat it several times so that you can memorize it easily. Matter is anything that has mass and occupies space. Matter has different shapes, solid, liquid and gas. Matter has different states. We can say that different states, solid, liquid and gas. Solids, example of solids are hammer, saw, clock. These are example of solids. Liquid examples are juice, milk, river water. Gas examples are steam, gas smell, evaporation, clouds. These are example of gas. Now move to the next topic, that is mass. What is mass? Mass is the amount of matter in an object. Mass is the amount of matter in an object. अब आपने इसको repeat करना है. What is mass? Mass is the amount of matter in an object. You have to repeat it several times so that you can memorize it easily. What is mass? Mass is the amount of matter in an object. Lever balance is used to compare the masses of two objects. Lever balance is a device which is used to compare the masses of two objects. On the page number 5 of your science book, you will see that it is written there, mass is the amount of matter in an object. We can compare the masses of two objects using a lever balance. In an example, you can see that you have a lever balance and you have a golf ball and a tennis ball. So you have to find out or you have to compare the masses of two balls. Golf ball is a heavy ball. It has a large mass. And the tennis ball has a smaller mass. When you place golf ball in one side of a lever balance and table tennis ball in the other side of a lever balance, you will see that the side of lever balance will be tilted in which you have placed golf ball. That means golf ball has larger mass than table tennis ball. So you can compare the masses of golf ball and tennis ball. Repeat again, lever balance is used to compare the masses of two objects. Now move to the page number 6 of your book. You can see that mass is usually measured in units gram and kilogram. Mass is usually measured in gram and kilogram, where the volume is measured in milliliter, liter and cubic centimeter, where 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter or 1 liter is equal to 1000 centimeter cube. In an example, you can see that on page number 7, there is a bottle in which 240 ml of milk is there in the bottle. Now repeat again, what is mass? Mass is the amount of matter. What is volume? Volume is the amount of space occupied by matter. What is the difference between mass and volume? Mass is the amount of matter. Volume is the amount of space. How volume is measured? Volume is measured by using measuring cylinder. Which device is used to measure volume? Measuring cylinder is used to measure the volume of an object. In an example, you can see that you have a measuring cylinder with a water level 30 centimeter cube volume. You placed a marble in the measuring cylinder and you see that the water level rises to 35 centimeter cube. So the water level was 30 centimeter, now it has become 35 centimeter. That means the volume of marble is 5 centimeter cube. How can you get your answer? Because you can subtract 30 from 35 and you will have 5 centimeter cube. Now move to the next topic, that is, how do we know whether something is matter? Shadow does not have mass and does not occupy space. That is why shadow is not matter. We can say that any object that doesn't have mass and doesn't have volume is not matter. Shadow is an example of that it is not a matter because it doesn't have mass and doesn't have volume.